just finished the first part of the 30, of the Breathplay 30.0. We did like 5 minutes standing meditation. That's to enhance our awareness and how we're breathing, how our body's feeling. And you can just do that. But instead of doing 5 minutes, do it for 15 minutes. And just doing that, you'll be able to relax and pretty much release anything in your body or in your mind just by doing standing meditation. It's a practice that I learned from Shenzhen Wang, the top Shen style master in the world, 18th generation, and I recommend it highly. Now the next 10 minutes, it's we're going to do in standing up, and we're going to move different parts of the body all the way from the neck all the way down to the feet. And we're going to be doing circular breath in and out your nose. And we're going to put attention on the breath and the movement. So this is a way to start consciously moving your breath as you live basically life. Okay, most of us have been breathing all your life, but are you really been breathing? It's more like the breath is breathing you. So what we're doing here is taking charge. Okay, so what I mean by circular is that you're not pausing in inhale or the exhale. So I'm going to make a circular breath through the mouth, but we're going to do this through the nose. Ready? It works like this. Circular means that you breathe this way. You don't want to pause. You want to keep it circular. Now we're going to do the same thing through the nose. So we're going to start with our neck. Just follow me. We're going to breathe in through the nose. Exhale through the nose. We're going to do this 5 times. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale 4. Exhale. Inhale 5, exhale. Okay, now we're going to breathe to the right, come back to the middle. We're going to inhale to the left, come back to the middle. We're going to do that 5 times. Every movement is going to be a count of 5. So here we go. Inhale to the right, exhale. Inhale to the left, exhale. Inhale to the right, exhale. Inhale to the left. Exhale, inhale to the right, exhale, inhale to the left, exhale, inhale to the right, 4, exhale, inhale to the left, one more time, inhale to the right, inhale to the left. So make sure you keep the breath going, even if you forget about it, come back to the breath. Now we're going to do circle with our neck. We're going to put our necks down. I'm going to start breathing. Inhale to the right, and then we exhale to the left. Go at your pace. Do it 5 times. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. 3. Inhale. 4. Exhale. Inhale to the right. Exhale, come to the center. Now reverse it. Inhale to the left. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale 4. One more. Inhale 5. Come to the center. Great. Now we're going to move our shoulders. We're going to bring them up. So you inhale, then exhale back and down. Inhale, 2. Inhale, 3. Inhale, 4. Inhale, 5. How's that? Okay, now we go reverse it. Inhale, forward. Inhale, 2. Inhale, 3. Inhale, 4. Got it? Make sure you keep breathing. Even when I stop in between, just keep breathing through the nose. Put your elbows together. Right? And we're going to start going back. Exhale. Inhale. Three. Four. Five. Now come back the other way. Two. Three. Four. Five. Got it? Okay. So now we're going to twist our body, right? We're going to twist and inhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Now go back the other way. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. One more. Right, so now move your feet wider. Kind of sit down on your legs, bring your hands out, and we're going to do different circles forward, right? So I'm going to do it. We're going to do golf balls, then we're going to do baseballs, then we're going to do soccer balls, then basketball, and then beach ball, right? So remember, it's going to be circles of five, and keep the breath going with the movement. Ready? So we're going to start with golf balls, baseball, soccer ball, basketball, beach ball. Reverse it, beach ball. Basketball. Soccer ball. Baseball. Golf ball. Hold your hands out and flick them. Two, three, four, five. Forward. One, two, three, four, five. Backwards. One, two, three, four, five. Up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Let it go. Then bring your feet back to almost shoulder width and just relax your arm and keep breathing. I'm going to do it through my mouth, but you guys are doing it through your nose. The other way. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Now, if you get really good at this, you keep going. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Switch it. Twice. Inhale twice on each side. One. That's lower. Just relax. Notice how you're feeling. Keep breathing now, real slow, in and out your nose. Okay, now we're gonna move our hips. Let me see if I can. I need a helper here. We're gonna do the hips. All right, so we're gonna inhale forward, then to the right, exhale. Inhale, inhale, inhale. Keep breathing through the nose. The breathing is important with the movement. So if you go real slow, exhale real slow, inhale real slow. If you go faster, you go faster with the breath. So match your breath to the movement, or the movement to the breath. Do it the other way, reverse it. Now we're going to move down to the knees. Turn this down a little bit so you can see. I'm going to get the knees here. I can't, you know, I just had a knee operation, knees replaced, so I'm not as flexible, but what you want to do is bring them in. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. And also move your back like a cat-cow in yoga. Do this 5 times, keep your breath going. 4, 5, now reverse. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Bring your knees together. And then what you're gonna do is you're gonna go to your right. Inhale, inhale up, exhale, inhale up, exhale, inhale up. Exhale, inhale up, exhale, inhale up, 4, one more, inhale. Reverse it, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Arms out, stretch, 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 keep stretching, see if you can bring it up, but keep breathing, all the way down, all the way down, keep breathing, and slowly come up. Uncoil, keep your head down. Then bring it up. Relax, notice how you're feeling. Keep the breath going. Circular breath continuous. Now we're gonna do some movement with our legs. Let's see far. Let me put it here so you can see it. All the way to our feet. So we're gonna bring you're gonna bring your feet up like one foot from the ground, and you're gonna turn your ankle to your right. Okay? So it's five turns to the right and keep breathing. 2, 3, 4, 5. Reverse it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now move it to the, now bring your left foot up and twirl to the left. It looks like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? Now we're gonna move the hips same way in circles. So bring your right foot up, then 1, 2, 3. Keep breathing, 4, 5, the other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now bring your left foot, you're gonna do the left hip. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, but keep breathing. Now reverse it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Shake it out a little bit. Keep breathing through the nose, in and out your nose. Now we're gonna do, you know, bigger circles. It's a right. Bring it up, all the way back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Reverse it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3, 4, 5. Now, left side. 1, 2, 3. Keep breathing. 4, 5. This left. Reverse it. 4, 5. Okay. Check it out. How was that? Now we're gonna do a little bit of tapping to get the immune system loose. All right, we're gonna start here. And keep breathing. The other side. Get the good neck. The head. Keep breathing, keep tapping. I hope you're hearing me. Tap, 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 tap all over. Down the legs, all the way to your feet, behind the legs, the other side. Tap all the way. Keep bringing up, stomach, back. So, I hope you're listening to my thing, but now we're gonna, no, listen to music. Okay, so you should be hearing now. All right, so we're gonna shake it. Keep breath. Just for a couple minutes, for a minute. You can jump. If you're a millennium, you can go around. My earplugs. Keep the breath going. Okay, relax. Notice how you're feeling. Now we're gonna lie down, and we're gonna breathe for 10 minutes in and out the mouth. But I'm gonna turn this off now. That's the end of the second part of the Breathplay 30.0. So you can have 3 different videos. Okay, so here we go. Take it, keep breathing, lie down in a comfortable position, right? And I'll be back in the next video. But keep breathing now in and out your mouth.